nakita natin ang kanyang anyo na tuloy-tuloy para magpatay at malulungin ang gawin at diktaturang naming Diyos Duterte na sa kasumpong higilan sa ating bansa.
Halos para ng dridingan ng ating bayan. Araw-araw ay may pinapatay, araw-araw ay may ililibing. Wala itong ipinag-iba nung panahon ni Marcos at sa kasalukuyang panahon.
Rally today serves as an indignation rally against all the state killings, the state fascism, and the human rights violations currently happening under the Duterte administration. It is very alarming that many minors nowadays have sacrificed their lives.